If you're facing the Share My Location Not Working or Share My Location Unavailable error on your iPhone, it can be frustrating, especially when you're trying to share your location with family or friends. This issue typically stems from location services being disabled, network problems, or incorrect settings. Here are steps to troubleshooting and resolving the issue. Solution 1. Ensure location services are enabled. Open Settings app on your iPhone. Scroll down and tap Privacy and Security. Tap Location Services. Ensure that Location Services is toggled on. Tap Location Alert. Enable Show Map and Location Alert. Go back. Scroll down to find My and make sure it's set to While Using the App or Always. Solution 2. Enable Share My Location. Open the Settings app. Tap your Apple ID. Your name at the top. Tap Find My. Tap Find My iPhone, enable these two settings, find my network, send last solution, toggle on share my location. If it's already turned on, toggle it off, wait a few seconds and toggle it back on. Solution 3, check date and time, settings. Open the settings app, scroll down and tap general, scroll down, tap date and time. Ensure that set automatically is toggled on. Incorrect date and time settings can prevent location services from working properly. Solution 4, sign out and sign back into iCloud. Open the settings app, tap your Apple ID at the top, scroll down and tap sign out. Follow the prompts to sign out, then sign back in using your Apple ID. Solution 5, check restriction in screen time. Open the settings app, scroll down, and tap screen time, scroll down, tap content and privacy restrictions, tap location service. Ensure that location services are not restricted by tapping location services and making sure that it is set to allow changes and share my location is enabled. Go back, turn on content and privacy restrictions. Solution 6, reset location and privacy settings. Open the settings app, scroll down, and tap General, scroll down, and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap Reset, then select Reset Location and Privacy. Enter your passcode to confirm. This will reset location settings for all apps, including Find My. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the Share My Location Not Working or Share My Location Unavailable error on your iPhone. If the issue persists, consider contacting Apple Support for further assistance.